Philip B. Crosby, 1926-2001, introduced the concepts of zero defects and doing it right the first time. His definition of quality was conformance to requirements. He considered that 20-30% of all companies are familiar with managing poor quality. Philip Crosby's books, Quality is Free and Quality Without Tears, are very famous. He was a naval engineer during World War II, and later served as a vice president in ITT.